So how was the week for you last week?
So mine was as I started the level one course.
Mm-hmm.
So the most of my time was went on going through with the videos which has been shared by you. So I was able to complete 60% of that level one course.
So how do you find that? How do you find the course?
Very, very informative, sir. After all these years which I have been working, but digitally, like technically, so many things which freely available and which we are not, I was not aware that these things I should have done so easily and effortlessly. So that was eye-opening for me.
Give some examples.
Like email sendings, WhatsApp, sending messages through WhatsApp, creating the websites. So okay. These technicalities was very eye-opening for me.
Okay.
Because that I should have, I would have been able to use for my recruitment business
purpose
as
also.
Well.
Yeah.
So that was, and how easily the tools are helping. Few websites you have recommended, how to reach buyers and for rental property, how easily we can do closures.
Okay.
So many things were eye opening.
Okay, you started sourcing properties?
No, sir, I have not started my real estate business. Means real estate EXP related, I haven't started anything. I just started your course.
Okay.
So the full-fledged focus of 8th of July, I will be completing my 1 month with EXP.
Okay.
So for me, like I want to prepare before I list my first property in EXP. So thoda preparation which I need. So I think your guidance will help me for that.
Okay. Anything you did on recruitment part of it?
Yes, sir. Yesterday, one candidate has ICA has been shared. Most probably today he will do the payment and all.
Okay. Good. Nice. So, how did you get this man?
Through my database of recruitment, Naukri.
Acha. So he's from real estate background.
He is not from real estate. He is from sales and marketing background.
Interested in real estate.
Interested in real estate, living in Pune.
Okay.
So I had shared the business module of Shashank's video.
Uh-huh.
Then I had a discussion of around 30 to 40 minutes of discussion explaining him the benefits. Then he took a week's time. Then yesterday he registered. Then Mayank has shared the agreement with him. So he's going through with the agreement. So he was concerning, ki, will I get the leads fancy? Mujhe milega kya? So I told him I will guide you, because once he will be my downline, whatever I am learning from you, whatever I will also share my knowledges. And obviously, once he comes in the system, he will know a lot more things, isn't it, sir?
Yeah, sure.
Your trainings are there. So,
sure.
So that is the hope.
Nice. Good. Okay.